pair of jeans.
That's all your presents?
Well, I got one more Pizza Hut box.
Pizza Hut?
It's one big box.
One big box.
Where's, there should have been another CD.
Another CD?
Yeah.
Is this it?
No.
It's a DVD.
So it's still a CD.
No, a CD is a CD. Did it get wrapped?
I thought so, but you want to go look up in the closet and see if it, maybe it didn't get wrapped.
Joseph?
No, not you, Joseph. Mom.
Well, I'll unwrap that big box.
No. Big box.
Well, then I'll bring it over here.
Dad, this is what I got.
Oh, wow.
Huge one. No, no, no.
Yes.
It's for SpongeBob.
It's for Pizza Hut.
Probably gonna get all the things I wanted for Christmas.
I got a big present from Santa.
I know.
I'm the lucky one.
What? I'm looking, I got this and this.
Yeah.
One of these.
Try
this route.
So.
Whoa!
Mecca, stop it now.
This is from you guys.
Thank you.
No, it's something that's in here. Because this is yours.
It's giving yours.
Back a move.
I'm moving, Dad.
Okay, thank you.
I'm moving, Dad.
Oh, how do you lose, girl? Yep, yep.
It's a big pile of poop. Thank you.
Well, how you do?
Oh, I got one more thing in here.
Testing Valley's ramen.
Ta-da!
Oh, I love you.
Oh, we got one more present.
Really? Uh-oh. Ah, it's so close.
Yeah, you got the same one as me.
It's a big pen.
I think it's a huge pen.
It's a huge pen.
I noticed the
Joseph s'mores. Got the same one as me.
Cool. So, s'mores. Grits. Skittles.
Oh, lucky. Where do you get Skittles?
A Christmas tree. Two pencils.
Are you on Lisa?
Don't
look at me!
Santa Claus
fills
the stockings. I know. And Mickey Mouse cards! Hi. Goodbye, y'all.
What? The other one, like I say.
Thank you.
you're in so much trouble.
One, two,
why
three.
Isn't this recording?
Happy birthday, dear Martha. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Are you the one that got her girl stuck in Eden?
No. 3-8. Oh, they made it. That's
yeah. Well, I suppose I should come this way. There we go.
Mom, would you like to borrow it?
Oh, I didn't even think about that. I could have brought you mine. To go from I got in Chinatown to go with the tiara.
I only had one half flash so far today.
Muscle run because at breakfast you hear snap, crackle, pop, and you're not eating cereal.
Oh, cute.
To cover that gray color, that color.
Oh, that's the color number.
Oh, oh, that's my wife, Grace. I went to the
job, you're 40.
Yeah. I never used to dye, I never dyed my hair, ever. I only dyed it like twice. I went to Dwight and Park Rapids at the time. I was there looking for hair dye for his wife, and she said, I would write it down, and he said, no, I'll remember. Well, of course, he got there, and there was 85,000 colors. And he's like, you know, I don't want to call her. I don't want to admit I don't remember. He goes, what number do you use? Oh. So I said, this is Martha 001.
I didn't write out all of them. Self-explanatory.
Post name, joint. Little iron.
No,
E. Vitamin E. No
explanation
necessary. 46.
Oh, cute.
Chin tuck.
Ah.
One, two, three times magnification.
She got one. That's
good. D magnification.
So that's for that. That's some.
It's not here. For tired aching feet, use with foot bath bed fan. Oh my gosh. Red is for arthritis and those aches and pains you're feeling more than all. The orange is for deafness. Don't worry, you will learn to live more even. For the color of your hair that you would keep under a scarf and roll. Yellow is for sex because you won't be getting any smooth ass.
Bifocals too.
Yes, it's yellow. I can't read it. Green is for constipation. More fiber is what you'll need. And blue is a happy pill. Take us off. Oh, she didn't find out yet. Hold the front of your red face.
I have one of those. I have a tooth for you, actually.
Relax and sling. I could use that one. Large keys and a big.
Inside joke.
Yeah, everybody's going, it's Dave. Your husband's name is Mike. Yeah. I already do this. One day it happens, you think to yourself, you know, that music is kind of loud, and you reach over and you turn it down.
I like the pills, the different colored pills.
That's so great.
Yeah.
That is a really good idea.
You're bound to hear some mocking on your 40th birthday. Don't worry, by 6:30 you'll be in bed and we'll all be over.
That's good. I got that from my team and I love it.
I have a smell. That's very good.
I do. It's Kathy, so.
Maxine,
are you going to share your?
This is over the hill dual pad, create the old mini of your dreams.
Oh, I love it. It's great.
I know Steve was the 50th for.
And then Maxine's attitude.
I'm pretty sure.
We need to have.
So we need to.
We need to have.
We do. So.
Yes.
Joanne's
anything you want to
help
with?
Did she say it was this year?
This year, yes.
Her birthday's February 11th. Oh my God,
we need to get on that.
I know.
That's what she said. She turns my parents.
That's
we need some quick plan.
Yeah.
And I'm going to be in Mexico from the 28th until like the. Okay, so we got to do something here.
We can do like a post 50th, like in March. We could do something in February. I mean, just a really quick.
Yeah, we have to discuss this.
Yes.
Because we already, we wouldn't have to have this as a surprise. Because, you know, I mean, we were already talking about she had to do something.
Right.
So we should ask her
when she wants it.
And let's just say we're getting to this party. And it would be more fun to do it up here, but we probably going to have to do it on this.
Yeah, you'll get more food. You won't make it. You won't do it here. We'll come. Don't worry. We'll be there.
Old fart.
I'm
sorry, that one
just
slipped
off.
Oh,
from me and Deb.
That's from Deb and Jean.
We
have a
leaving
patch. You know, the sad thing is Michael probably
was
supposed to.
I thought he tried to go for things that you could actually maybe use, you know? Don't sneak in. You're supposed to say surprise. Pick out the first surprise. Yeah, don't lose the money. That's for buying all the refills after you use all this stuff.
Do they take Target cards or no? party, don't worry, you're not over the hill yet. You're at the very tippy top of the hill.
You were really, really mad at Mike and I. I had to like.
Really, they use Mike and I for the moms. For the guys one here.
Oh, he's driving you home. Be nice to him.
intro.
Still 29. Are you sure you're not underestimating yourself? From Sherry. That almost sounds like a professional wrestler's name. The claw, Mark the mind.
People remember the crusher.
I don't.
Oh, see.
This is so pretty.
Yeah. My brothers used to watch this one. And then they'd wrestle.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Clifford's sister used to watch it big time. And, I mean, faithfully, if she missed it, it was... And Clifford would watch it every once in a while, and the kids are just... Like, no, let's switch the channel. We don't need to watch boys with 10 little speedos throwing each other around.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, great.
It was like the Kreischer and all these really old times when
that's an inside joke.
60s, I'm sure.
Don't use it all at once, Martha.
Yeah. I still have my certificate for bath and body I haven't used yet.
Ah. did you? Because then I moved back down to the city for 3 days, so we finally decided it was time, so. To know there are those guys out there, you know. So attentive, bought me flowers, did all of this stuff, and I just sucked me right in. And I always said I let him catch me way too fast. I should have made it a lot harder.
You guys really fast.
Yeah, really fast. I mean, we'd only been dating 3 weeks when he asked me to marry him. And I said just because I didn't know what else to say. How many weddings you've been in? And I said something about being in 3 or 4, and he goes, yeah, me too. And I didn't tell my parents right away. And Jean just goes, I think you're underestimating your parents. And because he had been, after his third marriage, he said, that's it, I'm done. I'm never doing this again, and it was 13 or 14 years, and he just knew, because Bob and I lived together for 18 years before we got married, and I thought, I'm doing that again, you know, that's just not the way I want to do it, and again, also the social media now, you know, that might work, if everybody would go there. So I can find that out without any big deal. Because it's in South Town Bowl, huh?
Because we can work.
Yeah. It would be. The only thing I would have an issue with is, Steve might go for it, I don't know. A lot of her friends, he said he doesn't like come home drunk and stuff. I haven't got up, me and Deb and I have been friends for a long time, but we don't really, I didn't go out with, you know, like she was going out with all of them, so. I used to always be the one that was, oh, they're going out, she's going out with Jean, that'll be okay. And then the guys got me.
Take my love to you.
motivator, you know. But Jean, anyway, there's this bar by us, Music Cafe, and that was kind of the first bar that we went to, and we were danced and stuff, and we, and Christine, she's so much younger, she hates that place. She was there with somebody else. She goes, I've never seen so many old people sitting around making out in the place. And because Gene, I mean, it was just like, I wasn't used to it. He was all over me. And we were sitting over at a quarter, you know, and he's kissing all over me. And so then it was Annie's bachelorette party, and I go, well, Christine, you know, they were going to the Music Cafe, and I said, I'm going to